This isn't a birthday gift. It's pasalubong from our last trip.
Wow.
Because the two boys said, they, open mo na salamat kasi terno kayo ng mga ni Bimba at ni Kuya. Para sa next time na mag-guest ka, nakasama sila. Bimba's unfortunately not here because he was rehearsing today. Wow. For his special appearance with you,
thank you
in
po.
Your concert dahil dun sa dance prod nyo. So,
sweet,
kaya wala
meron?
Siya. Ano?
Aray, meron?
Meron!
Abangan ko yan.
Throughout. Dahil birthday mo, meron akong something for Miss Chris.
Sorry, ano
okay lang.
Because last time, I was wearing a necklace na had my name.
Yes.
So, kinuwento ko sa kanila and they wanted to give it to you. So, it's 18 carats.
Wow.
Gold. Rose gold necklace.
Ano ba naman yan? Kakabig
ako
na lang.
Ako mabigyan! Oh, swerte ko naman.
I know,
oh,
right?
Birthday ni Darren, ako yung binigyan. Thank you. How sweet.
Thank you from Orochina.
Who makes it?
Orochina, it's my jewelry designer in Cebu.
All the way from Cebu? Shop.
Yes, pinadala pa yan.
Ay, ang sweet. Susuot ko
kasi
na.
Kasi they watch, ano,
lang, Bluetooth lang. Pinadala sa Bluetooth.
Oh, here. I'll have
ang ganda.
No, and it's nice baka because it's rose gold.
Yeah, it's rose gold.
Ay,
I told them.
Ay, thank you. Ay. Tatang...
Oh, hindi ka ba sanay binibigyan ng, ano, ng alahas?
Ganyan. Ano, ano?
Hindi ka sanay binibigyan ng alahas, ganyan.
Sanay na sanay.
Buti ka pa.
Ito, regalo sa akin. Thank you. Birthday ni Darren, ako nabigyan ng necklace. Thank you. I love Cebuanos.
Uy, ako letter K lang. Charot. Kapal na mukha. Isang letter lang sa akin.
Alam mo ba dami ako?
Ano,
I swear.
Ano ba naman yung pinaglubaan mo?